Welcome back to the Ultimate Night series. Today we're doing a bit of a base tour and then we're going ghost hunting to get the Phantasmal Blade. It's probably one of the coolest blades. I think it summons ghosts when you're attacking. I think that's pretty darn cool. But today we're doing a bit of a base tour. This is more for me than it is for you, but I also want to show some of the new people that may be coming into the channel what we've done in roughly 78 days of playing Minecraft. Well, at least I've been playing it for 78 days. I've uploaded for a total of 77 days. With over 30 episodes now, this being episode 31 on the channel, which is, that's crazy because I'm someone that has not played Minecraft at least as much as many other people before. I'm actually very new to Minecraft, and everything I've learned so far and I've been doing has been thanks to all of my wonderful subscribers. So if you guys aren't subscribed and you do find yourself enjoying the content on the channel, why don't you go ahead and hit that subscribe button? It does help me out a lot. But let's get into the tour now. Right here, immediately, the water actually used to be right down here. Now over the weekend, a couple of friends of mine joined and we filled in this entire thing with water, raised it up a little bit, and we've come pretty far. And this is exactly what I've always wanted down here. The water was just too low, so we've gotten a lot of that done already, and we just have to do the other side. Now recently I've done a build here for my farm, which is loaded with cows. I do need to extend out here a little bit so I can walk around it. It's loaded with cows. So if we get a nice little angle here, boom, here are all of our 10 million cows just relaxing. I do have to breed them and then slaughter them, but that'll happen later on. This is Arrow, our horse number like three. I killed like three of them in an episode, which was kind of funny because I got one stuck in bushes and it just died. And I'm a terrible person. I just don't understand what I'm doing sometimes. So let's lock everybody back in. Now here is my farming area. Why are there acacias here in this, I'm guessing, plains biome? Well, my friends, it's about to be nighttime. That's great. It's fun to stand still looking at nothing. Well, these acacia trees actually came from me going into the desert and looking for a lightning dragon. Yes, we have the ice and fire mod in here, and well, I was like, that would look cool in my biome, and it does. It does give it a really nice, cool look. So that's what's happening here. And ever so often, whenever I need a sapling, I'll just chop down a tree, pray to God that a sapling drops, and well, plant them. So this is my farmland. Right here we have potatoes. I think these are fully grown now. Wow, I haven't visited here in a little bit. We have our carrots right here. We have our wheat and another set of wheat on the other side. But the thing about the wheat on the other side is that is left for beets. I do need to get beets eventually. I hear you. Come to me. Come to me. Come on. I want to talk to you. Yeah, I want to talk to you. Come on. Hello? You coming back? Yeah, there he is. Come on. I really want to kill this guy. I need to get those eyes. Hello? Well, let's just say he's gone forever. We'll go with that logic. All right, so continuing through a bit of a pathway here. I don't know what kind of path I should make, so I just went with this basic one. It's only one. This has to go. This has to go so we can extend the path. Okay, just reminding myself. So let's get through the water here because later on in the series, I am going to build a bridge. Probably one or two episodes from now, we're going to go and build that bridge. Now, once you've headed up these very long stairs here, you reach what used to originally be all dirt and my original base. There used to be a little dirt tower right here, and in here, without this cool entrance, it was just a hole in the wall, is where I used to live when I first started out this part of the series. Originally, I lived in another cave base in episode 1 to 3, and then I realized you could just update everything else to a better version, and then I realized I updated it wrong, and it was just a whole bunch of issues. But now we're in 1.16.3, and well, this is my base. Over here, we used to have my horse. You're hearing a dragon. Over here, we used to have my horse and cows for food. That's all gone out to the little mining area. This is going to be the mining colony. It's not even done. I haven't even started on it yet. This used to be where I kept librarians. And then before that, I used to keep my food here. I was growing plants here. And, well, that's all gone. If you come through this hole right here, can you please be quiet? It's probably quiet for you guys. It's very loud for me. So if you get through here, it's going to be an underground cafe if you keep on going. I know you guys saw that little entrance. But if you keep going through here, boom, it's just a pathway and all of this has to come out. I am making an underground cafe. I've been watching a lot of Star Wars and playing a lot of Star Wars, The Old Republic. And well, I draw inspiration from there. Here is my signature dragon steel armor. This is my fire dragon steel armor. I do want to get the ice dragon steel and the lightning dragon steel. Hence the three armor stands, but that'll come later on. These are my storage areas for everything I currently own. We need to use this eventually. I don't know what we're going to use it for, but we're going to use it eventually. This is my dragon stuff. Worrying about all that later. Was there an extra dragon horn in there? Did I see that correctly? Oh, yeah. We're going to use you for our other dragon. So we continue on. My end portal and some more storage junk. And then everything else here is kind of self-explanatory as what is inside. My enchanting books. Now, it looks a little cheaty. Is it this one? Yeah. No, this is one of the mending boxes. But look at this. All mending books. I had them all being sold to me for one, so that's why I got them. Then we got a couple of protection books right here for later on down the line. So once you're back out here, here's one of the more earlier homes I built. I think it's pretty cool. I don't know who's supposed to live in here. Like, he doesn't come back home anymore. I lost the villager. I really don't care about him. Honestly, they can go. Here we have some wheat. No, that's not wheat. Long wheat. What do you call long wheat? Long wheat, but it's sweet. Cane. We have sugar cane right here, and we have, I think these are potatoes, and these are some carrots, and some more wheat right there. Here's the watchtower, the terribly but amazingly made watchtower. So once you get in, there's no walking. You have to climb all the way up. Yeah, it's a bit of a trip, but once you're up, you get through here, and boom. Watchtower, you can kind of see what's going on up there. And occasionally a zombie spawns up here, so one day I want to catch him and name him so he's up here forever, because they're not going to die because they have a shed above their head, so they'll be nice and safe. But yeah, each floor does have a signature little thing going on. And now we head on up our magical stairs here on the left. Go right up here. Once you've made it up the stairs, this is where the village gets very cool and interesting. It's getting dark again. Okay, brand new day. This is what my home looks like on the inside, by the way, but let's get back outside. Yes, this is my main house that I live in. This is my personal house and whatnot, but that is it right there. You come up here, great view straight down. This is my main house. I used to have my horse in there, who is Arrow. But I was told just put him over in the stables. Well, the stables, the farm, so I just left him over there. We are going to build the stables probably down there somewhere, because all of that, including that tree line, every single bit of it, well, not including the tree line, but right before the tree line, it keeps going all the way down. You can't see it because I have like only 12 distance with some fog turned on. But along the tree line is where the village will end, so all of this will be colonized eventually. But that's the point of the series. We're going to have a long and fun time doing it. Now, we go through here. Is our tiny little rose garden part. There you are! What are you doing here? Yeah, this is the guy. What are you doing here? Huh, is correct. Boop. Wait, I can get out. Why can't you? You need to get out, man. But yeah, this is our little rose garden park. I think it's pretty cool. Right? More acacia trees. I feel like they fit the area very well. Nice little over trip, I think. Right here, we have our trophy room. It's not built. Please keep that in mind. A lot of my interiors aren't there because I can't do interior, so I have gotten someone that's been helping me out a lot. You guys might notice Vivian commenting all the time. She's the one helping me out with the interior. So, boom. This is currently the inside of this area. I've made the ice sword for everybody else that's been keeping up. I did go ahead and make the ice sword right here. And we have the fire sword right here from the from the Ice and Fire mod. So that's that. Then we just got Medusa's hat. Recommend you guys checking out that episode. Epic battle. It was just insane. And honestly, if you haven't seen that whole video, you guys gotta go and check it out. It was just crazy. Here are the three dragon hearts and a level 5 fire dragon head, I think. Yeah, no, that's an ice dragon head. Level 5 ice dragon head. So that's what we have going on there. Heading back out and around the corner, we have my one nether wart looking tree. I forgot what it's called. Nether wart tree. We'll just call it that for now. But I just wanted to test grow it, and it grew. So probably going to grow more of them around the base, and it's going to look really cool. Kitty cats, I hear them. How are you guys? We get up here to another house. This is supposed to be my master farmer's house. Excuse me, what is this? This is supposed to be my master farmer's house, but I think he has since retired because the guy never shows up anymore, and I know exactly where he is too. He's literally upstairs. I have zombie flesh on me. Why do I have that? Let's throw away these seeds too. So this is my master farmer's house. He's got a little bit of wheat and whatnot going. But if you guys want to know where he is, actually, I really don't know how he did it, but he's actually up here. There he is. Ferdinand, what are you doing? No, he doesn't actually have a name, but What an idiot. I don't understand what he's doing up there. Oh, always have trouble here. Yeah, as you can see, the interiors are starting to be done. I'm not doing them, so I don't know what they look like right now because we recently got together and did all this. Don't worry, guys. Most of the time, I am playing by myself. It was only until recently my friends were like, hey, do you need help? I was like, yeah, I need help. So we figured out a way, and they just keep getting disconnected every 0.25 seconds. So this is the job board. Yeah, there is a total of, what is this, 9 on each side, so that's 18 tasks on here. Ghost hunting, that is today's objective. We'll get there just now. But yeah, these are all of the stuff that we need to do. This is the trading hall. We'll go in there in a second, but this is one of the other homes that we've built. It is Viking Oriental style. Why are you inside? You're weird. So you come up here. Wow, she's done a great job with that. And boom, super cool house, really nice bed. Man, I want this in my house. It looks way cooler. Well, that's enough of that. We will get an aerial view. Obviously, I have a dragon and a hippogriff just chilling. There's my dragon about there, sitting on his little throne. This is Lance, named by you guys, by the way. If you guys ever have a name for a dragon or something like that, once the episode comes around, then feel free to name the dragon. So that's Lance just hanging out. We're going to use Lance to fly around a little bit. So the trading hall, you can probably hear them already, but the it's already starting to happen. Whoa, this is absolutely magnificent. She's doing a great job down here. Wow. So you head upstairs and boom, it's villager time. First of all, you did not have any good trade, so let's just break that really quickly. Can you become jobless? Please hurry up. Now, something people that are already subscribed and keeping up with the channel have not seen is this building. Recently built. This is the new pub slash tavern, and it is a big one. Look at the size of this building. The thing about Minecraft buildings is, though, like, once you go inside, they actually don't feel that big. And I love giant buildings. I recently built this one over the weekend, and well, I want it to be just this giant pub area. So this is what it's looking like in here. Super magnificent, and I am loving it. It does have a bit of work to do, or there is a bit of work that still needs to be done to make it look a tad bit better, but this is what it's looking like now. Giant. It's a brand new day. I'm here with Lance. Let's get up high, Lance. Come on. Boom. There's our hippogriff ranger. He's just chilling down there. But this is what our home looks like currently. So this is as far as the water leads, all the way out here. You go down. There's our farm. There's actually a back end of the farm, which I'm going to put chicken coops at. There used to be a little forest here. Took that down. Farmland right here. As you guys can see, the entire tree lining that goes around here is where I will be putting in my entire village. So, yeah, there's quite a lot of work that still needs to be done. So, make sure you guys stick around for all of that. Make sure you subscribe. Notifications turned on. I know I keep saying it, but I'm getting annoying with it, but it just helps me grow. I really want to hit 5,000 subscribers by the end of next year. I know we can do it. I want to hit at least 500 concurrent viewers on the first video. That'd be great. Those are very specific, but there's a thing I want to get done by the end of next year. So hopefully you guys can help me out with that. But yeah, this is what the village looks like from up here. It's fairly dark while I'm on a dragon for some reason. I'm not too sure why. But this is what our home looks like. Let's go grab my gear from downstairs, drop off some of the stuff that we actually don't need. It's time to go and fight off ye ghosts. We have to do it during the night there, matey. How badass do we look? Look at it. Look at it. Fire dragon steel enchanted gear. Most overpowered set of enchantments you'll ever see in your life. Now, we must continue into the adventure. Now, I'm gonna go drop off my dragon into its little horn. That dragon. And then we're gonna go grab us a big one. We need a Goliath to protect us, just in case. We are only gonna kill some ghosts. But the thing is, I'm afraid of encountering another wild dragon, and then it just obliterates my health. So, let's grab Lance and put him back inside, and let's get into our house and grab another dragon. Alright, so I gotta remember where I seen a graveyard. The mod was updated, and if there's anybody out there, sorry, that is really, really, really good with, like, mod terms and learning mod stuff, can you please head on over to Twitter and send me a DM? There's some stuff I really need to help, I need some help figuring out and learning about. And, well, I'm pretty lost on a lot of the modding stuff and modding terms, and it's like dragon delta some, I don't know, it's like words that you've never heard of in your life, even though I'm pretty sure we've all heard of those words, and I don't know what to do, so, please, if you're not busy, could you help me out? I need that help. And if you guys aren't following me on Twitter, you're missing out. I put other screenshots there, so why not go ahead and check them out? You guys don't want to miss out, do you? Is that what's going on here? What's happening to me right now? Oh my god, the world, it's not done proper. Oh, I know why. Okay. Oh my god, why is there everything bad here? Okay, let's take it easy. All right, let's land. Okay, let's put you back inside. Looks like my gear isn't protecting me as much as it used to. Not too sure why that is. Do you guys see that thing flapping around? I know it's nighttime, but do you guys see that thing flapping around over there? Chill out! Oh, it picked up! Oh, I only have dragon arrows, though. Come on, get down. There we go. You should come down. Where'd it go? Okay. Where's your head? There you are. Okay. Oh, that's how you use a shield. I completely forgot. Okay, get up high. Okay, you know what? Let's get this thing home. Oh, traveling with this thing is amazing. You have made it home. We're gonna need a name for this thing. It's blue, my favorite color. But whoa. Hello. Do you eat? Yeah, it eats. What was all that? You okay? Oh, I'm putting it on different things. It's sitting. Yeah, that's good. Stay there. Weird. That's a weird creature. I love that creature. We're friends now. That is not what today's adventure was for, but no longer shall that be needed to be put on the board. Huh. That was so weird. Happy I found it. Well, my friends, we've arrived back home. We made a giant circle. Unfortunately, we were not able to find a single graveyard. I even went to locations that it was actually at before. I think the mod might be broken on this recent update. I'm not too sure. I gotta look into that, but that's a little weird. But we did get us a new little team. So, yes. Caw-caw, yes. Whatever that sound was you made. So, I mean, it wasn't a total bust today. Let's be honest. It's okay. I'll take it. I'll take what we got today. But if you guys did find yourself enjoying the content, oh, by the way, we got 40 blood. Then why don't you guys go ahead and hit that subscribe button. It does help me out a lot. Don't forget to drop a like. Also, it does help me out tremendously. And I'll see all of you guys in the next video.